When I was elected to Congress, I told our team, let's do more than make an argument. Let's make a difference. My goal? To be a conservative warrior and a bridge builder for all of our communities. And that's exactly what we did taking on the swamp. My prayer? That God would provide the people to be part of this journey. Clarence, 1960, 60 years ago, sitting right here on that second day at the F.W. Warworth lunch counter. Now, we are proud of you. You did good.
Thanks, Mark. It was an historic time for America, and I was glad to do my part. Have you decided?
I do believe it's about time. Are you in?
All the way. North Carolina needs you, Mark. Right, Governor?
You bet, Clarence. You know, Mark's record as a conservative champion is unquestioned and appreciated by all of his colleagues. It's also appreciated by people all over the country. It's time for the people of North Carolina to get together and make sure they elect a true, solid conservative who has the guts to fight. That's Mark Walker. That's why Clarence and me and thousands of other people are joining together to support Mark Walker for U.S. Senate in North Carolina.
Thanks, Governor. Washington has lost its mind. Job-killing regulations, the Green New Deal, defund the police and our military? Seriously? I'm proud of my record taking on the radicals as well as the establishment. That's why I'm grateful to already have the full endorsements of the sheriffs throughout Central North Carolina. I will continue to work on behalf of our veterans, our families, and our men and women on the front lines.
Exactly. As a Gold Star wife that lost a husband, Congressman Walker reached out to my family and many others.
As a nurse, I believe hope and healing are essential. I know Mark Walker as a pastor, and I've seen firsthand how he cares about people.
As a proud graduate of a historically black college and university who believes in truth and service, these are words I use to describe the congressman. Mark married way up with Kelly, a nurse practitioner, and just like me, she's an HBCU graduate.
Thanks, Indira. People before politics. It's a way of life for Mark because it comes from his heart. People trust Mark. I have for 28 years. This is why today, people all across North Carolina are joining us on this journey.
As a veteran and the principal chief of the Eastern Band of Cherokee Indians, I support Mark Walker because he stood for our people when it mattered most.
As a farmer in Chatham County, Mark Walker supported our community in standing for the Farm Bill in Congress.
Hey, great to see you, Mark and Kelly. Same here in Union County. Firefighters and first responders know we can trust Mark Walker.
As a pastor myself, I am proud to call Mark my friend. From day one, he listened and worked hard for our community. It's an easy decision for me. I support Mark Walker because I trust his heart.
I'm running for the United States Senate because serving others is my life, and I have the experience to fight and to win in Washington.
7 years ago, we were told we didn't have the money or the connections to make it in Congress.
I remember, but we had something even better. We had the people. Today, pastors, mayors, educators, and friends across North Carolina are part of this journey, and it's going to be amazing. Hope you'll join us. I'm Mark Walker, and I approve this message because in North Carolina, Chuck Schumer doesn't get to pick the next senator. The people do.